No hope whatsoever. These... What's all disabled by the storm? Great. There's no hope to lose at this point. Yep, I lost. I shouldn't have promised that. I fucked myself. Hey guys, welcome to a new episode of Frostpunk. So, today I'm looking to hopefully start getting some of the issues we're having under control. Steam still work. Cool. So I want to upgrade both of my current steelworks with the Steam version. Because that's going to improve our steel. Coal-wise, are we gaining or losing? We're still gaining. We also are getting a lot of cold people as a result. Need some steel for any of those upgrades. Need quite a bit of steel for that upgrade. We got in here. That's a lot of steel. I think we're gonna do that because it's gonna improve the hothouse efficiency a little bit, I think. These are upgrading. Can we do another, what is that, the prayer thing? Okay, so that's better now. The homelessness issue is still an issue. Wondering. These are running at max efficiency, and they're not really doing enough. This is still able to produce more coal than we're collecting. The wood is again getting towards the max. To get these houses warmer. These ones in particular. Those are all maxed and as efficient as I can make them at the moment. How much does this provide? 30 a day. That would double their efficiency, but I need steam core. I'm none. We definitely need to work on. Can we do the other thing now? Yeah. Okay, cool. I'm trying to get my hope above my discontent. Need more steel. Those will start up in a couple minutes. Everything will start up in a couple minutes. We're full on that. Yeah, the sick just keep going up. I don't have enough medical care for the number of people I have. I guess, I mean, I'm not gonna be able to build one of those, but I can definitely build another one of these. Try and improve that a little bit. People. What is that? Waffle. Okay, now we're better on coal. I still have the 5. Once this is done with its day of inactivity, I'm just gonna get rid of it. You get a steam core back for each one of these to destroy, but I don't have it researched yet, so it doesn't matter. Starting to upgrade things. Hope is still above discontent, at least. That's a positive, I guess. What do we want to get? I think we upgrade this to flying hunters. I didn't want to, but it feels like we need more food supply. It doesn't feel like we're getting enough. Going up in sick people. What I meant to do. Okay. Cold. A lot of cold workplaces. But if I start turning on heaters, I'm just going to completely screw myself. I think I'm just barely breaking even right now, yeah. We're not going to take care of it. That's not going to happen. We have an hour left. No way it'll happen. Look, Dad. It's off time. I know. Half of our people are going to be sick by morning. What can I do about... There's literally nothing I can do about it at this point. This is not now... I don't have the coal for this. God damn it. Damn it. Finally, not negative on that. I need to get 100 steel so I can build the stereoscopic lenses. I have 1 day, 18 hours on that. Tech tree wise. Hook house installation is what we're doing. I don't think the scouts are going anywhere. Temp wise, everything's going to be cold or very cold, right? Yeah. An hour left on the cookhouse insulation upgrade. I think if we can take care of the hungry people, which is a challenging thing, we might make it through. We need to get this hope up above the discontent. This is gonna be a hoping to pray kind of situation. What is this? I can't open another infirmary. I don't have the resources to do it. Not that I don't want to, I just can't. I get it, we're going over 100 every night. I don't know how... I don't think the factory can build steam cores. I just completely lost all the hope that I... Damn it. Everyone's cold. Oh, well, not everyone's cold at home. That home's cold no matter what. These are all... These are the two upgrades I need, the efficiency upgrades, but I can't afford them. I feel like I should have gone with the automata route. We need to get to 100 steel now. We got 20 hours. Oh, I can't make the discontent any higher. Everyone is cold. The hunters are back. Too cold for these to work now? Shit. Beacon. About 12 hours. They're not going to get 12 more hours today. upgrade more houses. We're under on our coal, so where did someone leave? Wood supply thing ain't gonna happen, and neither is the convince people to. Okay, we're gonna fail today. Yeah, this is the last episode of this series. This is fucking nails. Fucking nails, I swear. This is the hardest game I've ever played. And we're gonna have to start over again because people are gonna start dying so quickly that we're gonna fail to be able to provide enough coal. People are eating raw food. City must survive. No hope whatsoever. What's all disabled by the storm? Great. There's no hope to lose at this point. Yep, I lost. I shouldn't have promised that. I fucked myself. That game is fucking nails. We're gonna start a new playthrough because I want to beat this game so badly, and I felt like I had such a better start, but it still didn't matter. Sick people just... As soon as you start getting sick people and you can't take care of it, you're just fucked. I already did that part. Can I skip this, like, little intro bit? Also, it's just so annoying to do this intro bit. Get 15 people there. And put the last 5 there. Okay. You need 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna do 4 houses and just go out in layers of 4 houses from this direction. This is actually gonna be planned out in somewhat a way. Let's fast this because I need to get enough coal to turn this thing on, which is 20, right? Six coal. Okay. Coal wise, we are good for the moment. What is this? Sick health. As soon as we get the wood, I'm making another medical outpost. 5. Okay. put as many people as I can to work in here. Feed through this time.
The work shift starts.
So this produces 15 a day. Wish there was a way to look. There probably is. I wish there was a way to that I knew to look at like charts and stuff. Don't need any laws yet, so I'm not gonna sign any of the laws until I need them. I don't know enough engineers for more than one of those, so. Three hungry people now. We need to secure some more food.
Work day ends. It's time off.
That's empty. Build a beacon, build a workshop. Yeah, the workshop's almost done. We'll start researching a beacon. Doing something for now. And the beacon's gonna go about here. Really need these two hunters' huts. I'm not gonna finish up. Where did I put all those workers? Well, this is gonna go down in a minute. Everything's getting cold. As soon as this research is done, we get the... Add some more food. We're out of time. Well, this is restart number 3. I don't know that it's going better or worse than the last restart, but we will see. So, yeah. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Mode, toggle UI. So yeah, this is our third attempt. This time I'm thinking I'm not going to go for the coal mines. I think I'm going to go with the coal thumper. Feels like the coal thumper works better for research collection in my experience. I also think we need to get a lot more food set up than we did last time, because I feel like food was a constant issue. Yeah, so that's about it. I hope you all enjoyed. Have a good day, guys, and goodbye.